This is Girl Crush, choreographed by me, Laura Rittenhouse. It's a 48 count high beginner line dance. It's a waltz. The music is Girl Crush by Little Big Town. I'll do a walkthrough. I will show you first the steps, then the counts, and there's no tags or restarts. I do the dance to the waltz beat, so it's a fast 6/8 beat, and I'll show you how that goes now. So you step forward with sweeps, first on your left, so that's left forward, sweep right, then right forward, sweep left forward, sweep right, into a quick shuffle forward on your right, right, left, right. Then you repeat the same thing back. Step left, back, sweep right, right, back, sweep left, back, sweep right, right, shuffle, right, left, right. Slow sway, left and right, left and right. Weave to your right, cross left in front, step right beside, cross left behind. Step drag to your right, stepping right, drag left to be beside your right or just touch your left. Cross rock into the forward right diagonal with your left. So that's left over right, recover on your right. Sailor turn, one quarter left. So you cross your left behind right, turning one quarter left to 9 o'clock. Step right beside left, step left in place, and then step right forward. That finishes the wall. Now with the counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Since there's no tags or restarts, that's it. I hope you enjoy the dance.
I got a girl crush. Hate to thank you. slow and bad.